Welcome to OpManager Tech Videos. What if I told you that you could take a quick look at how your network devices are doing while taking a walk along the street? Hard to believe, isn't it? Yet this is exactly what OpManager's mobile app allows you to do. You don't have to wait in front of your desk to get updates about your network devices anymore. With OpManager's mobile application, you don't just get to see the status of your devices, but also perform actions like pinging devices and acknowledging, clearing, or deleting alarms. To understand how essential the OpManager app is, let's consider a scenario. You have a crucial server in your organization whose CPU utilization shoots up to 90%. This is something that you need to be alerted about, no matter where you are. If you happen to be away from your organization but receive the alert on your app, you can immediately send it through official messaging apps from your mobile device to inform the concerned admin about the necessary solution. Now, let's see how to set up the app for OpManager on your phone. Once you've downloaded the app for your phone, select the protocol, enter the IP address and the port number. Please make sure your mobile device is connected to the same network as your OpManager server. Once you've connected to OpManager via your mobile device, you can now view the various devices, alarms, and modules in OpManager. You can also receive a quick overview of your device's status through the various dashboards available in the app. To view a device's details, simply choose Inventory and select the device like you usually would. You can now perform tasks like pinging devices, managing or suppressing alarms, and tracing the network path by clicking on the three dotted icon. Select the alarm section by clicking on the alarms button and choose a particular alarm to check on its details. You can now perform the same functions as before by clicking the three dotted icon again. In addition to acknowledging, adding notes to, and clearing or deleting alarms. In addition, you can also choose the alarms you want to receive by clicking on Settings and selecting Push Notifications. Here, you can choose the alarm severity and the devices you want to receive alarms from. Moreover, once you start receiving push notifications, you now have an entire network monitoring solution in the palm of your hand. With OpManager's mobile app, those long lonely nights away from your network are a thing of the past. You have a solution for network concerns available anytime, anywhere. Thank you for watching this video. We hope you find this feature useful. To get updates on our future features, please subscribe to our channel, Manage Engine iTalk. See you all in the next video.